In this class, we are discussing about problems on length, weight, and capacity. This is a story problems or verbal problems. We take one example, my dear students. Rahim traveled 450 kilometers, 520 meters by train. 56 kilometers, 500 meters by car, and 8 kilometers, 480 meters by scooter. What is the total distance covered by Rahim in meters? Here given by kilometers and meters, but we can write in the answer in meters. So how to write the solution, my dear students? Step number one, solution. Distance traveled by first one is train, that equal to 450 kilometers, 500 meters, 520 meters. So 450 meters equal to 1 kilometer plus 520 meters, that equal to 450 × 1000. 0 × 0, 0 × 5, 0, 0 × 4, 0. Next, 0 × 0, 0 × 5, 0, 0 × 4, 0. Next, 1 × 0, 0, 1 × 5, 5, 1 × 4, 4. So total 0 + 0, 0, 0 + 0, 0, 0 + 0, 0, 0 + 0, 0, 0 + 4, 5, 4. So 450,000 meters plus 520 meters. So that equal to 450,520 meters. So the distance traveled by train, that man, 450,520 meters, my dear students. Next, second one, distance traveled by train after car, by car, 56 kilometers, 500 meters. So kilometers converting into a meters, 56 × 1000 meters, 1 kilometer equal to 1000 meters plus 500 meters. So 56,000 meters plus 500 meters, that equal to 56,500 meters traveled by car. Next one is the distance covered by scooter. Distance traveled by scooter, equal to 8 kilometers 400 meters. So kilometers converting into a meters, 8 into 1000 meters plus 480 meters, total 8000 meters plus 480 meters, that equal to 8480 meters. This is converting into a meters. Now the final step is total distance traveled by Raihum. Therefore the total distance traveled by Rahim first one traveled by train equal to 450,520 meters plus second one by car 56,500 meters plus by scooter 8,480 meters. Total that equal to 450,520, 56,500, 8,480 meters total. 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 2 plus 0, 2, 2 plus 8, 10, 0 here carry 1, 1 plus 5, 6, 6 plus 5, 11, 11 plus 4, 15, 5 here 1 carry, 1 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 1 plus 6, 7, 7 plus 8, again 15, 15, 1, carry, 1 plus 5, 11, 6, 6 plus 5, 11, 1 carry, 1 plus 4, 5, so 15,500, the total distance covered by 515,500 meters. Final step we can write, thus the total distance traveled by Rahim that is 515,500 meters, my dear students. Again repeat, Rahim traveled 450 kilometers 520 meters by train, 56 kilometers 500 meters by car, and 8 kilometers 480 meters by scooter. What is the distance, total distance covered by Rahim in meters? Meters, not kilometers, meters. First, distance traveled by train 450 kilometers and 520 meters. So kilometers converting into a meters, so 1 kilometer equal to 1000 meters. 450 kilometers into 1000, that equal to 450,000 meters plus 520 meters, that equal to 450,520 meters. Second one, distance traveled by car 56 kilometers 500 meters. So 56 into 1000 meters, 1 kilometer equal to 1000 meters, we can multiply by 1000. So 56 into 1000, that equal to 56,000 meters plus 500 meters, that equal to 56,500 meters. Next one, last one is distance traveled by scooter, that is 8 kilometers 480 meters. 480 meters. 8 kilometers converting into a meters, 8 into 1000, that equal to 8000, plus 480 meters, that equal to 8480 meters. Total distance traveled by Rahim, first one is by train 450,520 meters, plus traveled by car 56,500 meters, plus traveled by scooter 8480 meters. Total we can adding, so 15,500 meters. Thus the total distance traveled by Rahim is 5,15,500 meters. My dear students, previous problem we are discussed about, we have discussed about addition of the problems on length. In this problem we are discussed about subtraction of length. A shopkeeper had 60 meters of silk. He sold 28 meters 50 centimeters to a man. How much was left with him? So how to write the solution, my dear students? You can observe total length of the silk, total length of silk, meters converting into a centimeters, my dear students. So 1 meter equal to 100 centimeters. Since 1 meter equal to 100 centimeters equal to 60 into 100, that equal to 6000 centimeters. Silk sold, the length of the silk sold how much sold that man? 28 meters 50 centimeters. Meters converting into a centimeters, 28 into 100 centimeters plus 50 centimeters, that equal to 28 into 100, 2800 centimeters plus 50 centimeters, that equal to 2800 plus 50, that equal to 0 plus 0 0, 0 plus 5 5, 8 plus 0 8, 2 plus 0 2. So 2850 centimeters. How much was left with him? So therefore silk left with shopkeeper, that equal to 6000 centimeters minus 2850 centimeters. So we can subtract 6000 minus 2850. We can do the subtraction. 0 minus 0 0, can take borrow 10, 10 minus 5 5, already went 10, here is borrow 10, already went 1, that equal to 9, 9 minus 8 1, here remaining is 5, 5 minus 2 3. So 3150 centimeters. This is converting into a meters. So 31 meters 50 centimeters. So 31 meters, that equal to 3100 centimeters. Therefore thus 31.50 or 31 meters 50 centimeters silk
was left with the shopkeeper.
This is the answer, my dear students. Total length of the silk, 60 meters. 60 meters converting into a centimeters, our convenience. So, 6,000 centimeters. Silk sold that man 28 meters, 50 centimeters. 8 meters converting into a centimeters, 2,800 centimeters plus 50 centimeters, 2,850 centimeters. Silk left with the shopkeeper, 6,000 centimeters minus 2,850 centimeters, can do the subtraction, 3,150 centimeters. This is converting into again meters, 31 meters equal to 3,100 centimeters. So remaining is 50 centimeters. Thus, 31 meters, 50 centimeters silk was left with the shopkeeper, my dear student. Assignment for you. First problem number one. John covered a distance of 180 kilometers, 550 meters by train and 28 kilometers, 250 meters by bus. How much distance did he cover altogether? Second problem, a shopkeeper cuts 30 meters, 50 centimeters cloth from the roll of 50 meters, 80 centimeters. How much cloth is left in the roll in centimeters? Thank you.